This is a restricted.
a kiss. If your heart's not in it, we could have wedded bliss. If we'd only begin it, I'm feeling low down. You know what I'm talking about. You let the blues move in, now I'm moving out. This old house ain't
hey,
a home.
No offense, but you look like...
But it's sure when I'm flying, love's like dough that's been spent. Now there's no use of crying, tell me where can I go? East or west or north or due south. You let the blues move in, now I'm moving out.
Be advised, the Lucky 38 is not open to the general public. Trespassers will be shot.
I've got your back. That guy Benny was a piece. I'll make my way there.
I've heard that Securitrons are nastier than
Couldn't get enough of talking to me, though. Well, thanks.
Ever. My Johnny.
Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm inside. I was always a fool for my Johnny. For the one they call Johnny Guitar.
But if you stay, I love you. What if you're cruel? You can be kind. I'm
like the one.
like a large atomic shake and a double Brahmin burger. And easy on the agave sauce this time.
We gave you a password, Veronica. It's for your safety.
I know where you live, Ramos. Open up.
For Pete's sake, opening up. Welcome back, Veronica.
Listen up. I'm in.
Looking sharp, Ramos.
I can see that lone star from a thousand miles away. They call me back home before I venture far astray. When I see that beacon shining for me all alone, it calls me back to Texas and the home.
Don't work too hard there, Ibsen.
I know my home is waiting for me by the river shore.
If it's not broken weapons, it's broken power armor.
How may I assist you?
In dreams I see them now, though it seems I'm bound to roam. My thoughts are still of Texas and home.
How may I assist you?
You're being watched, so don't get in.
I can hardly notice that lazy eye anymore, Watkins.
Still hiding that hair of yours, Veronica.
Put that down! That's against regulation! That's against... Put that down!
Guide me.
You look tired, Ibsen.
Hmm? Oh, it's you, Veronica.
What'd you think of Mr. House? Okay, then I guess I'll be back.
I'll be
Have a nice day.
Have you destroyed the... Apparently, he hasn't considered the effect on the troops' morale of seeing their beloved leader get his brains blown out by a Legion sniper. Unfortunately, I can't use you to protect Kimball. The NCR won't let you come within 1,000 feet of the president. Odds are that Caesar will launch his assault on the dam after Kimball. Between the strip, humble as it appears, gain access to the substation's control room and install this override module. Just so you know, there are NCR troops guarding the station.
Is it time?
Stay out of the control room and enclosure, or there's gonna be...
Play it again, my Johnny. Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm. So... if you stay. I love you. But if you're cruel, you can be kind.
As you can see, Vegas is humming along, and just in time, as it turned. Their assault could begin at Indeed you will. Your objective is to reach a control room halfway across the dam. The override will enable me to control the entire dams. You may remember how the bunker at the fort was rather dimly lit. Well, just like the Lucky 38, it needs a big jolt of electricity to power up. You've already uploaded the new operating system.
Right there. No one is allowed into the control room.
You shouldn't be here.
Damn it, all the hell!
I knew you'd make it. Resourceful as always. The override module is functioning properly. I'm rerouting power to the Securitron vault at the fort as we speak. I just need you to head over to the East power plant and manually activate the switch. When you return topside, I think you'll see that my Securitron arm... Oh, and before you go, grab that printout spooling from the console here. Those papers set the terms. I thought you might enjoy the honor of presenting...
got away.
Let's get going. Another kill.
For your fate. Caesar on the cross. Been a long time since I've seen the kind of work you've laid down today. And the screams of those... Vegas. What is this Brahmin shit? I'm not getting the feeling we're all about to sing Kumbaya here. What the hell are you talking about? What is this? Free Economic Zone of New Vegas? What the hell does that mean? Oh, wait, here we go. Demands NCR's immediate withdrawal. Withdrawal? Like fucking hell we're withdrawing. We just held the dam. We didn't do it to let it go. This paper of yours isn't fit to wipe my ass. If you think after all that's happened, I'm going to grab my ankles and take it like the Legion. You know I won't surrender the dam, and certainly not to the ghost man of Vegas and his new right hand of the week. We held this place for years. Kicked one-legged out of here so hard Caesar burned him to a crisp. It's our post. We fought for it. I'll fight for it again today. If you're looking to convince me otherwise, you better have a... True. Guess I'm a little too used to seeing Securitrons in Vegas to think they turn and be bad news. And I know how bad they can get. Look, house, Vegas, it's pretty. Got you blinded a bit, maybe. But NCR's got perks, too. Think about it before you sign on with them. And if you say no, keep in mind what that means. NCR may have its problems, but when we're rock... I'm not going to throw away the lives of my men just to make a point. And there'll be other days.
You know, I've had thousands of employees in my time. Few met my expectations. Fewer still surpassed them. Your performance has been nothing short of spectacular. If I have need for a specialist of your stripe again, I'll know just where to turn. Back to Vegas, shall we? I really should do something about that monorail with all the new resources at hand. I can make sure it not only runs, but runs on time. Always bothered me, the imprecision. General Oliver will try to make good on his threats. And he'll find support among citizens outraged by Kimball's assassination. The odds of the Californian public supporting a full-scale re-invasion, however, are slight. My Securitrons could beat them anyway. In any case, Vegas might see a dip in revenue for a year or two, but eventually the tourists will come flooding back, and their money with them. Vegas will be a shining jewel in the middle of the desert, an oasis of light, a beacon to show mankind the way to the stars. This is just the start, you see. This is where it all begins.
And so the courier who had cheated death in the cemetery outside Good Springs cheated death once again, and the Mojave Wasteland was forever changed. Mr. House's Securitron army took control of Hoover Dam and the Strip, pushing both the Legion and the exhausted NCR out of New Vegas. Mr. House continued to run New Vegas his way, a despotic vision of pre-war glory. The streets were orderly, efficient, cold. New Vegas continued to be the sole place in the wasteland where fortunes were won and lost in the blink of an eye. The courier, who had a mixed history in the wasteland, kept the status quo at Hoover Dam. Mr. House kept New Vegas stable, if not free, for generations, and afforded the courier every luxury at his disposal in the Lucky 38.
Without organized leadership, the remaining boomers slowly drifted away, leaving Nellis Air Force Base to be flooded by prospectors and scavengers. All of the boomers' accumulated knowledge quickly scattered, and their existence slowly faded from memory.
Buried beneath tons of rubble, the Mojave chapter of the Brotherhood of Steel was no more. Those few who were outside the Hidden Valley bunker when it was destroyed settled into new lives, or headed west to find a new chapter to join.
At odds with leadership over the Brotherhood's future, Veronica looked to the Mojave Wasteland for an answer both she and they could live with. But the answer would never come, and the dangers of the world that had left the Brotherhood of Steel behind would eventually claim her life.
The Fiend staged an attack against Camp McCarran during the Second Battle at Hoover Dam. During the NCR's retreat, the Fiends overwhelmed many of the troopers before Mr. House's Securitrons could deal with them.
Travelers continued to stop by Good Springs Source for water on the Long 15, but rarely would anyone venture into the ruins of Good Springs itself. Those who did were almost always tourists, come to visit the graveyard where the courier rose from the dead.
Flush with his victory, Mr. House sent Securitrons into Freeside, thinking to increase his control over the area. When fighting broke out, the Kings fought valiantly, but were no match for the armored killing machines, and were wiped out to the last man.
Armed with a wide array of improvised explosives and stolen weapons, the Vault 19 Powder Gang tormented the Mojave Wasteland for years. Citizens of the NCR were favorite targets, and they always suffered the worst fates.
And so the courier's road came to an end, for now. In the new world of the Mojave Wasteland, fighting continued, blood was spilled, and many lived and died just as they had in the old world. Because war never changes.